lives on the line to defend our freedoms. As a military family with two in the Marines, Dave and Terry Loebsack understand that firsthand. It's why Loebsack wrote a law extending the GI Bill to reservists and National Guard, and worked with both parties to pass the Wounded Warriors Act to reduce bureaucratic backlogs and improve care for veterans.
I'm Dave Loebsack, and I approve this message because it's time to do what's right.